Let's talk a little bit about symmetry. Now, the main three symmetrical terms you're going to hear is asymmetric, radially symmetric, and bilaterally symmetric. Let's first start with asymmetry. Now, whenever there's a word A as a prefix, that means without. So this is without symmetry, and we're looking at kind of like sponges and these kind of things. As you can see, there's no really definite line that I can put through here to, that one side really will not reflect the other. Now, where we see radial symmetry is mainly in, let's say a good example is like a jellyfish, or as they call them now, jellies. These jellies, you can kind of bisect them almost anywhere, and you'll find some kind of mirror of symmetry. Now, humans, we can see that they are bilaterally symmetric. Now, that means that they can split right down the middle and into two kind of equal halves. Now, the main thing to get out of symmetry is that we're talking about like kind of a general pattern, not really exactly. Now, obviously, the left side of your body is not identical to the right side of your body, but it does follow the pattern that the left side can somewhat reflect the right side.